And you flipped out and tried to leave without saying goodbye?
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. In the atmospheric trailer for Speak No Evil, viewers are thrust into a world of intrigue and danger where nothing is as it seems. Against a backdrop of shadowy city streets and ominous music, the film's tense narrative unfolds, drawing audiences into a gripping story of deception and betrayal. At the center of the trailer is James McAvoy, whose compelling performance captivates from the outset. As his character delves deeper into a web of lies and corruption, the stakes escalate, and the trailer builds tension with each passing moment. McAvoy's portrayal is layered and intense, hinting at the complex moral dilemmas his character will face as the story unfolds. The supporting cast, including a range of enigmatic characters portrayed by talented actors, adds depth and intrigue to the trailer. Each figure brings their own motivations and secrets, heightening the sense of mystery and unpredictability that permeates the film. Visually, the trailer is striking, with moody lighting and dynamic camera work enhancing the suspenseful atmosphere. From dimly lit alleyways to ominous silhouettes, every frame is carefully crafted to keep viewers on the edge of their seats. As the tension mounts, the trailer offers glimpses of heart-pounding action sequences and pulse-pounding confrontations, promising an adrenaline-fueled cinematic experience. Meanwhile, a haunting musical score underscores the trailer's sense of foreboding, intensifying the drama and leaving viewers eager to uncover the truth. In its final moments, the trailer leaves audiences with tantalizing hints of the twists and turns to come, teasing a storyline filled with unexpected revelations and moral ambiguity. With its gripping performances, atmospheric visuals, and immersive storytelling, Speak No Evil promises to be a captivating thriller that will keep viewers guessing until the very end. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.